We will now learn Kahrwa Taal. It's very common taal and using very commonly. It consists of 8 beats. The first notation is dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. Dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. It's very popular notation in Kahrwa Taal. We know all these notations already. Dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. Dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. Let's play a little faster. Now dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. Dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. We shall now move on the second notation. That is ge ta tin na ta dhin na. Ge ta tin na ta dhin na. Ge ta tin na ta dhin na. Four fill-ups. Ta ta ti ti kit dha ge na tin na ka dhin na. Ta kit ta ge ta tin na ta dhin na. Ge ta tin na ta dhin na. Ta kit ta kit ta.